Hi, I'm Sri Raghavendra. I have completed my BE Electronics and Communication Engineering at Karpagam University in Coimbatore. After completion of my graduation, I'm looking for a job. At the time, one of my friends told me about eVision on-job training program. eVision TechnoServe is a IT recruitment and manpower outsourcing company, so that I joined here for full-time on-job training program in the field of Windows Administration, Linux Administration, CCNA, Cybersecurity and Virtualization. In Windows Administration, I have learned what is Windows Server, what is Windows Client, Workgroup, Domain, how to join a domain from the Windows Client, and then Disk Partition, Device Manager, Disk Cleanup, Disk Defragmentation, and then Printer Management, and then Event Viewer, ITIL Concepts, OS Troubleshooting like BSOD Error, Black Screen Error, and then Microsoft Outlook Configuration, and then Outlook Troubleshooting, DHCP, WDS. These are the things I have learned in Windows Administration. In CCNA, I have learned what is IP addressing, what is subnetting, what is CIDR, and then static and dynamic routing, like the protocols RIP, OSPF, and then EIGRP, and then NAT concept, ACL concepts, and then VLAN concepts, DHCP, and then switching concepts. In cybersecurity, I have learned the basic things we have to follow for basic hacking, like information gathering and then gaining access, maintaining the access, clearing tracks. These are the things we have to follow for basic hacking, and then password hacking, and then system hacking. These are the things I have learned in cybersecurity. In every Saturday, eVision is conducting the mock interview. So it's really useful to us to crack a main interview at a first time. So really thanks to Roshan sir, Tarun sir, and then Bibhushit sir, Rahul sir, and then Manu sir, and then thanks to admin team, and then thanks to placement team also. So thanks to everyone.